Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to THINKRR. Today we are going to talk about one of the famous personality, his lifestyle, his obstacles of life despite of which he didn't give up. Make sure you watch this video till the end. So let's quickly begin. A great Hollywood comeback story. He is an American actor and singer, popularly known as Iron Man or Tony Stark. Yes, he is Robert Downey Jr. So today I'm going to share success story of Robert Downey Jr. with you. Robert Downey Jr. is now one of the most bankable and highly paid actors in show business, starring in blockbuster comic book films like Iron Man and The Avengers. Before we continue, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such exciting, interesting, mind-boggling and shocking facts. Robert John Downey Jr. was born on April 4, 1965 in Manhattan, New York. He made his screen debut at the age of 5, appearing in his father's film Pound, 1970. At the age of 6, he was introduced to drugs and by 8, he was addicted. Robert Downey began building upon theater's roles. In 1984, he met Sarah Jessica. They both started dating and their relationship went on for 7 years. In 1991, his addiction to drugs became so bad that it costed him his relationship. After that, he completely lost control over his addiction. In 1997, he was sent to jail for various crimes. There he was beaten so badly by other prisoners that twice he woke up in a pool of his own blood. Even after coming out of jail, things didn't look good for the actor. In 2001, his wife left him. He had no money and no family. Spent his day earning 8 cents an hour scrubbing pizza pans. He met a strong and focused woman and fell in love with her. Eventually, he proposed her, but she said, "I would never marry you unless you give up drugs." So after 2 years, Downey Jr. quit drugs completely and they got married. In 2007, he was cast as the title character in the film Iron Man. Iron Man was globally released between April 30 and May 3, 2008, grossing over $585 million worldwide. By October 2008, Downey had agreed to appear as Iron Man in 2 Iron Man sequels and The Avengers. He has also played the title character in Guy Ritchie's Sherlock Holmes, and its sequel. He also sung some soundtracks in his films. Today he is one of the greatest actor of all time with high pay. Robert Downey Jr. and his wife Susan also opened their own production company called Team Downey. Both show business and addiction run in the Downey family. The cult filmmaker Robert Downey Sr. also had a substance use disorder and allowed his son to try marijuana at the age of 6. According to a 1996 People article, drugs facilitated an emotional bond between father and son. This apparently led to Downey becoming a daily drinker. A rising star in Hollywood. Despite his active drug and alcohol addiction, Downey Jr. made a name for himself as a young actor in the mid to late 80s. After a season in the cast of Saturday Night Live, he scored film roles in movies including John Hughes' Weird Science, and he co-starred opposite Molly Ringwald in The Pickup Artist in 1987. That same year, Downey also gave a memorable performance in the film adaptation of the Bret Easton Ellis novel Less Than Zero, playing a rich kid whose life went off the rails amid a severe heroin addiction. Downey's off-screen life would soon uncannily resemble that role. Please drop a like if you like this video, because it would mean a lot to us. Also, let us know any more such things which you think we should have included in this video, in the comments section, below.